Yo, so right now you watching Casino is the Name. I'm currently at my son's award ceremony. He goes to a private school. And this is only for the first and second grade. This is crazy. So, this is all for just first and second grade. Third grade and fourth grade and, you know, all the way up to 12th, they had to break them up. Third and fourth doesn't come in until about 7:30 tonight. This is just the first and second grade. This is crazy. This is the kind of support. This is the kind of support that children need. You know, this is not a public school, not a traditional public school, so, you know, but this is the kind of support that public schools also need. This is amazing, you know. I came down here from Atlanta, and this is beautiful. I mean, look at it. Even the production, they have a production staff. I don't know if you can see. There's a guy down there with like a huge camera, with a headset on, like he calling plays on the sideline for a football team. Yeah, so this is great. I like to sit up here so I can get a good view of the crowd, of the floor. But the first time. Last year, we went to one of the award ceremonies, and it was so many people that, because they didn't have it broken down like they have it broken down now, where they just told people, if you're not third and fourth grade, don't even show up until 7:30. You know, I mean, if you're third or fourth grade, don't even show up until 7:30. And so the last time, they had like first through fifth or first through sixth grade or something like that show up all at the same time. It was a huge building, similar to this. It was another church. It was just like this, but there was no room. There was no room for people to sit. So the fire marshal came, and he like shut the doors and was like, "Hey, can't nobody else go in," and everything like that. So I guess this year they decided that they were gonna do it a lot better, because they didn't anticipate this level of support. But if your child is going to be successful, this is the kind of support system that you want to see. The classes aren't huge. As a matter of fact, all of the children are like right there in that area right there. That's all the children. And the rest is just grandparents, parents, aunties, cousins. I mean, it's beautiful. So yeah, man, support your children. They say they're estimating about a 99% college graduation rate. So that's pretty much every student who goes to this school is expected to graduate from college. That's crazy. My high school graduation wasn't even, I think we were like 55% graduation from high school. That was just high school, so I don't think our college expectation was very high. Maybe like 5% was expected to go to college. This is crazy. And my son does plan on going to Harvard. Even if he can't get into Harvard, I just like the fact that he's shooting high. He wants to go to Harvard, and he wants to be an accountant, like his dad. Yeah. This is great. Anyway, man, subscribe to Casino is the Name. I was not expecting to do two vlogs today, but, you know, seeing this, I had to. You know, raise the future accountants out here. Anyway.
Outstanding attendance.
So my son is about to come.
Kira up. Grace Mitchell, most improved scholar.
Here he is.
Aiden Bishop Moore, academic scholar. Kinsley Paige Morgan, academic scholar. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the second grade.
This is why they had it broke up right here. Now I'm looking for my son. Looking for Amy. I'm gonna go find him. They got them all lined up on the wall. Pandemonium. The crowd is that way. I hate the fact that I got to go through that. It's a beautiful thing, though.
I don't know where anybody is.
Aiden?
Good job, buddy.
Okay, thank you. There he is. There's the guy. All right, let's go.
2 years. Same thing. I got this one last year.
Good. It is good.
Ow.
Come on. That means you did good.
It's
Pinky popular. The Pinky popular. Look at this.
Congratulations.
I wonder if someone's going to do this online. Right.
Sorry.
We are trying to get through. And I have to hold his hand to get through here. Excuse us. I know. Oh, maybe we should go this way. Thank you, cool, huh? Thank you, cool, huh? It's crazy because this is only for first to fifth grade. It was Aiden's mom and my mom and his little brother. By the way, it's my mom's birthday, by the way. So, in case you guys don't know, I'm down here visiting my mom. It's her birthday. It was also Aiden's award ceremony. So, he won an Academic Scholar Award. Yeah, just overall good time. We just came from, I told him, look, let me know where y'all want to go, you know, take y'all out to eat. You know what they chose?
Not me, Aiden did.
Golden Corral, of all places.
They didn't get it because I was hungry.
Wait, Joyce's
and then they barely ate.
There.
I ate more than them.
Oh, well.
My mama got a salad.
Is it?
I wasn't.
She went to Golden Corral and got a salad. So, but anyway, it was a good time. Glad to see him. Mother's Day this weekend. Woohoo! Anyway, signing off. Subscribe. Yep.
Have a close your eyes.